out my pocketbook, boy, and give it here. Ain't you ashamed of yourself?
Yes, sir.
Why'd you do it?
I didn't aim to.
You lie. If I turn you loose, will you run?
Yes, sir.
Then I won't turn you loose.
Lady, I'm sorry.
Uh-huh. You got a dirty face. I've got a great mind to wash your face for you. Ain't you got nobody home to tell you to wash your face?
No.
Then it's gonna get washed this morning. You ought to be my son. I teach you right from wrong. Least I can do right now is wash your face for you. Are you hungry?
No, I just want you to turn me loose.
Was I bothering you when I turned that corner?
No.
But you had to put yourself in contact with me. Well, if you think that contact ain't gonna last for a while, you got another thought coming. When I get through with you, sir, you are going to remember Mrs. Luella Bates Washington Jones. Come on.
You can't pat cotton and pick together comb. You can't take right people and make it wrong. That's why I'm walking my blues away. Will the sun gonna shine in my back door someday?
What's your name?
Roger.
Mm-hmm. Then Roger, you go on to that sink and wash your face. Let the water run until it's warm. Here's a clean towel.
Are you gonna take me to jail?
Not with that face. I wouldn't take you nowhere. Here I am trying to get home to get something to eat and have my rest. And you snatch my pocketbook. Maybe you ain't had a good meal either, being out all night. Have you?
There's nobody home at my house.
Then we'll eat. I believe you're hungry. Been hungry. To try to snatch my pocketbook.
I want a pair of suede shoes.
You didn't have to snatch my pocketbook to get you some shoes. Could have asked me.
Ma'am?
I were young once, and I wanted things I could not get. Uh-huh. You thought I was going to say, but I didn't snatch people's pocketbooks. Well, I wasn't going to say that. I have done things I wouldn't tell you, son, neither tell God, even if you didn't already know. Listen here. Everybody's got something in common. Help. I'll go fix us something to eat. Well, you might run a comb through your hair so as you look presentable.
Do you need somebody to go to the store? Maybe to get some milk or something?
I don't believe I do. Unless you want some sweet milk. I was gonna make some cocoa with this canned milk I got here.
That'd be fine.
Pull up that chair. Sit down. Go ahead and eat some. You're not used to eating your meal at this hour, are you? More than likely, your mama fixes you a good meal at night so as you can get to bed when you're supposed to. Huh. Never mind, don't bother. I always eat a good meal in the morning. See, I work the night shift at the hospital. I get to talk to a lot of interesting people like that. Sometimes it's so busy. Sometimes, so quiet. I like it, though. Sick people need help at all hours. Eat some more, son. Now here, take this $20 and get you some suede shoes. And don't ever make the mistake of latching onto my pocketbook or nobody else's. Because shoes got by devilish ways will burn your feet. I gotta get my rest. But herein keep in mind, son, behave yourself. Goodbye. Behave yourself, boy.
Thank you, ma'am.
Jump, little children, jump. Well, jump, little children, cause mama and papa's gone. You don't have to worry about the lady on the bus. Give a little drink and she heard no fuss. Jump, little children, jump. Jump, little children.